everyone, my inspiration for this video is the set of coasters, which are on Etsy, by the way, but I really like them. I don't have this metallic-y color anymore, so we will have to make do without that. But I've got these other colors. One of the blues has metallic in it, so it will be different than that, obviously, but it's just inspiration. So I've got Liquitex Basic Payne's Gray, Liquitex Basic Bright Aqua Green, Artist Loft Green Yellow. Not sure what that is. Excuse me. I'm yawning. I'm sleepy. And this, I believe, is pearl blue and dioxazine purple. I'm going to do a funnel pour, which I've never done. But, and I don't know if I wanted, couldn't decide if I want negative space or not, like the coaster. So I'm going to start off with not, and then I can always add white later. Oh my gosh, you should see the inside of the funnel. It's so pretty. You see it? Maybe. I already used that color. Look at that. interesting. Look. Look at the cells I just made by doing that. Is amazing. Push it off a little bit. Hopefully I'm not stretching it too much. It's making these lines even brighter. I am just so impressed right here, and that was just like, well, you saw, I used my thumb. Side I'm tilting towards me is pretty boring, so maybe I can get some of that off. There is a ton of paint left on here, but I am so afraid if I keep tilting, I'm going to lose it. So I'm going to see That's like a ton of paint. Goes back. It is too good to keep tilting and risk it. I think there's like a hair or something in here. Nope, just a ton of paint. That's so cool. All of it. I have a feeling it may dry and with some texture because there's so much paint on it, but I really don't want to risk it. That was something. There's a ton of air bubbles. Isn't that neat? I am definitely going to do a funnel pour again. And I can't believe that these cool cells were just for me touching it like with my thumb. Very cool. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Just want to get another look at that. So neat. Bye.